Hello, Crystal. How are you doing? It's gonna look sweet at night. It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be a cool build. I get glass and stuff in there and whatnot.
So pretty. It's the toy god.
Oh, I broke the track. I'm sorry, Bo. No, Brandy's gonna kill me.
Right?
What's that?
Looks so
Shoot.
pretty with the with it at nighttime.
What I break. Dang it. How does she have it? It needs to be the same. Like that. It's all better. Alright, now I just gotta do that two more times. It was definitely easier going down than up. But then I'll go up and then I can go down. So I'm still debating on, oh, thank you, Crystal. That's awesome. I can't wait for the next Plaguing season. I'm debating. Can you pause your video for 1 second? My daughter watching YouTube on her Switch next to me. I just wanna, I'm dying of. I'm thinking blue and, like, yellow, gold go really good with quartz. Would be good. Like, blue. Blue, yellow, gold, and the white would be like so. Not well, maybe the gold block. The gold block doesn't look bad. Where's glass?
That's so nice.
So I mean, and with the end rods, but I mean it's gonna be pains though. So here, let me do real quick. It's gonna be like that going up. I'm hoping they don't connect. Oops. You know what I mean? Like I'm hoping that shouldn't because of the end rod. Because I'm worried about the spots where it's gonna be kind of like this going up. It's gonna be like that going up on all of them, and then yeah. But I'm gonna do blue first before I start getting crazy. I'm gonna do it. There's gonna be an inner spiral, smaller radius, and maybe I'll do that with the yellow or another blue. We'll cross that bridge when I get to it. My daughter watched this Slinky box short, and it's like this. Listen. She watches YouTubers called Lanky Box, and it's just like this show. I don't know. It's like Mario, but like Eminem is crazy. When I first heard it, I was like, "What was that?" That sounded different. Oh, I forgot to post streaming links and stuff. Hold on 1 second. All right. Post in the Cecilville group. I'm past the kids show space. My youngest is 10 and I missed it. Yeah. She's watching, they're playing this Paw Patrol game. And it's like halfway through the level and it's like, oh, Spy Chase needs help. And then they're like, oh, look at guys, secret character. And it's like, don't lie. It's a planned character in the middle of a level, and they're always everything's a secret character. Oh, we're gonna, secret hacks! Everything's a hack and lit. Everything's lit, right, Adrian?
Why did him say a secret, right?
Well, Spy Chase isn't a secret character. It was like in the middle of like the level.
Yeah, it's not a secret at all.
Yeah.
It's just a normal day.
They, like, make fun of themselves a lot, though. It's like, they'll, like, always be like, oh, this is why we have no friends. And it's like, well, don't be too hard on yourself, guys. I'm sure they're fine all the way to the bank. Every episode, they're like, get our merch on. We have their merch. They have plushies, so it's like, they win. my daughter likes them, though. Whoops. I have been watching the Harry Potter movies lately because I never watched the last four of them, and I fell asleep in Deathly Hallows Part 2 last night, like at the end. So I kind of like, I've been doing that at night time. I'm like putting it on, and it's like I'll fall asleep, and then I'll like go to resume it, and it's like, oh, where am I? I have no idea what's happening. I had to find out like where I kind of was when I fell asleep. So I shoot. I only read the first four books, and then I just kind of, I loved them. I just kind of just got out of my reading phase. I used to read so much. I've been reading more again, though, so. Next, I need to get copies of Lord of the Rings again, because I want to really read those again. You play Hogwarts Legacy at all, Crystal? Because that's fantastic. It's so good. I gotta play that more. I had to take a break. I was playing so much of it. It was kind of. So I'm so all over the place with my games. Because I don't want to burn out on them. And this way I kind of try to switch it around. That's why I started Elder Scrolls last night. No, yeah, I love it to death. It's a great game, but I kind of hit a point where I was like, oh, okay, I'm kind of see what I'm be doing now. Like, I got tons of quests to do. I got to finish it, but, like, I wish there was more stuff in the castle. You're out of the castle, like, a ton. All right, let's see this thing at night again now. I'll lit up with those end rods on there. Pretty cool. I like how it like renders in like spirals kind of. pretty cool, and I get to do the other fun bits. I get to do the glass. Do the glass part now. Do our paintings. This is going to be so annoying. This is going to be the tricky part of getting it right on the end right every time. Oh, God. If I can get in a good rhythm with it, I'll be okay. It's going to just be a lot of like, oh, over a little. Oh, see that one? I went up and I forgot to place it. Dang it, man. Yeah, that'd be cool. Give like a little backlighting. That's a good idea. Yeah, trading halls are always cool in Realms. They did it good on Plaguelands. Fae Havens was really good too. They have they use galleons, where you can sell items for money, you know, in trading hall. Yeah, it's always nice for especially like people like me where you want to get buy your supplies. Yeah, Irish, he's doing other stuff, just other games, right? Everyone kind of goes through their Minecraft lulls, right? Yeah, he was, Irish was on, he lives next door to me on Fae Haven. He built this awesome castle on Fae Haven. Beautiful castle. And it was like, went around, I got lost in it the one day. Just kind of looking around, it's this awesome castle he did next to me. Anyone watching that has not seen Irish, he is featured on my channel. Check out Irish, does amazing command block work. Very good command block work. What's going up, Mr. DeBull? How are you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, Irish did a work on a lot of realms. Yeah, the update's ruining his work. Right, exactly. That's gotta be so discouraging. Yeah, this is... Oh, I finished this one. Three more to go. I wonder if going down would be easier. Oh, yeah, probably. I can do this. But probably the way to do it is just go down on everyone. Like this. And then that one I'll have to fly, but... Oh no, maybe I just keep flying. I'm trying to get like a good rhythm and or like a trick. I'm always trying to find, yeah, as soon as I said that, I'm like, great. I'm playing Minecraft, get your head out of the gutter. Head out of the gutter, Ben, come on. Jeez. Yeah, there's no easy way about doing a pain on an end rod. Even in creative mode, it's just hitboxes, like, so... I kind of got in a nice... If I can get just, like, boom, boom, boom. I like to get in, like, consistent placing rhythms. So I'm always trying to find out, you know, how I can do something as quick as possible in Minecraft. I'm building. This is not going great. It's a realm. It's one of the admins, Brandy, on CCM. It's like her private realm for friends. I'm sure she would love to have someone. I mean, I'd vouch for you if you want a new creative world to think around in. She's got tons of spots. So she has these. Amazing tracks everywhere, right, Crystal? Tons of tracks. They go all over all kinds of biomes and just spots. And, like, so you claim a spot and you make a train station and then it's, like, your area. And so let me know if you're interested and I'll ask her. She's looking for more people to play in it more. Only if... I'm trying to get back into it more. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you're on a lot of realms. Very good creative realm, though. The whole, with the tracks and everything, are fun to just, like... You just watch, I'll go down the tracks here, I'll hit something, I'll come across something cool. There's tons of stuff everywhere. I think there was stuff this way. Mushrooms or something. There was something. Or maybe it was the other way. Maybe it was the other way. Yeah, here we go. Here's some stuff. Cool mushrooms here. Yeah, right. The update. That's what I'm kind of waiting for, really. With like plague lands and stuff. Just with the updates and whatnot. Where's my place? Uh oh. Oh, the train, there's two, the tracks crossed, and I started following the wrong one. Oh no, where was I at? Oh, here we go. Okay. Whew. Yeah, the only thing is, like, texture packs. The texture packs, there is also, oh, here. This is cool, too, let me make a wall here. That should be big enough. Let me make it a little bigger. A little bit bigger. There's also, paintings are cool. Paintings are, like real paintings. Some of the narrow ones. That one. That one. And then obviously little ones. Little ones are different. Very nice paintings. Yeah, right. What are the sides? Oh, the 2x2 paintings, right? That one's creepy, kind of. That one's nice, I like that one. That one's cool. Yeah, so paintings are a thing in here. But yeah, it's pretty vanilla, so that's why I'm not worried about the update doing much for it. She backs it up. I'm pretty sure she backs it up well enough. Right. Paint. Oh, and swords look cool, too. Look at the swords. They're sweet. Except, well, the netherite is not, but, like, the swords are. Oh, that one looked kind of weird and glitched out, didn't it? It looks... Something's wrong with it. There might be something buggy with that on my end or something, but I was having a problem getting on the other day. It was, like, having troubles downloading one of the resource packs for it. But we on though, so I can build and that's all that matters. I'm wondering now if I should have done a glass block. No, the pain's okay. The pain will be good. Because let's try the glass block real quick. Glass block would have been like... No, I think the pain was the way to go. I've already done too many of them anyways. Yeah, right, so I'm always doing it too. Starting a build and then like, oh, this would look better and I gotta change all of it. Ooh, that sounds like it's going to be a cool project. Yeah, this is a 39 radius, 39 diameter. I think it's 39 blocks. Pretty sure. 101 would be like, whoo! Good luck. If you need help, let me know. That sounds fun. That's massive, massive circle. Yeah, I know. And then I gotta go do another row of end rods. And then that's gonna be. I could easily just do this. I could easily just do this, right? But I gotta have that little nubby part at the top. It's gotta. So I'm gonna have to use, like, quartz, and then break the one, and then, yeah. Oh, yeah, quartz, 101 diameter circle of quartz would be like, oh my god. Okay. Yeah, grass would be, or concrete and grass. Yeah, that'd be cool.
This is my favorite.
What video was that you watching? Wasn't it short?
I watched the short.
She watched the shorts, but then you know, obviously there's like songs, and she like the songs every now and then. It's all, it just hit me. It's a cover of In the End by Linkin Park by someone. Sounds good. What? Let's turn it up. It doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. It sounds pretty good. It's, I never really heard too many covers of that song, so it's different.
Like, put, like a hat at the end.
Oh, your Switch died. Linkin Park's awesome. I saw them twice live. They were phenomenal both times. The second time I saw them, 30 Seconds to Mars opened for them. It was like, it was one of the greatest shows I've ever been to. Thank you. All right, you have a good day, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Yeah, they'll do that. They'll look like DNA. I forgot I was streaming for a minute. I was so in the zone. I forgot I was streaming. I don't know if I think I might want to put in the blocks instead of the panes. Because panes look good at day, but then night comes. Well, even at night, the block you can't really see. It's okay. Yeah, I was just looking at that. It looks like an eye or something, right? Looks like an eye, slowly, kind of. Right? That's creepy, kind of. I think I need to take a break for now, though. I got two more sides to do. Yeah, right. We'll see daytime. Pretty crazy. Okay, I gotta go. Thanks everyone for stopping by. Take it easy.